lets it go.
Let's go. Let's go, nigga.
He's dropped down at the 38. Isn't that pretty when it happens like that? And it looks so easy during the course of a ball game, but you can't imagine how many hours of practice go into executing this move like perfectly like that.
I need that stretch. That hit the spot.
Loaded, damn,
oh.
He got sacked, okay?
Lito Shepherd makes it to him for another takedown, his second of the game. He gets off the throw.
Oh, they're going to overthrow
him. He's going to get it picked off.
What's going on, bro?
You ass.
And you eat ass. And you're ugly as fuck, Kunta Kinte looking motherfucker.
Hands out of the cameraman, get ripped. The cameraman ass.
Don't do all of that, all right?
He's tackled. That's the 33. Adrian Peterson can see the field so well. And as a runner, you need to have that kind of vision to be successful.
Hey, you ugly as shit, man. You fucking do something with that camera.
Again, he'll get the call. 4 yard gain. That brings up second down.
Like this,
what the fuck?
Oh,
dumps it short.
Oh, give me.
He told me to get the camera over.
He may not have gotten it.
Whooped your ass. I'm not about to lose this. Shit's working my way right now.
Right there. Oh, he got it.
And there's a Bears player slowly making his way to the sideline to get checked out.
Ouch. Nigga, I'm about to dip.
Ouch. Oh, no. Yeah.
He's dropped down. At the 15. You know, one of the dangers of blitzing is that if you can break that first line of the defense, now you just don't have the pursuit in behind it to stop the run.
This long ass video here, man. I don't know why you want to watch this shit.
Nah, it's the dumbass face you got on.
Look at your eat ass face you got on right now.
I don't got an eat ass face on.
Looking at
pick!
Harris.
Pick! Let's get a smack.
You know, this safety's known for his big hits, but
they ain't even gonna watch this one. The Sanders
has made the difference. He takes a hard hit as he throws.
Close to this goal, they're gonna be like, "Ain't nothing happening."
Damn!
The Titans suffered a major lapse in coverage that time. Jay Cutler, bad defense on that one. Saw the opportunity quickly and got it out of there. Nice job.
No likes on YouTube.
Run play. Let's go.
Oh my! Don't do that to me right now. I will snap.
Back to 43-yard line. Racks up what? 7 tough yards.
I'm
seven
the dog.
Yards.
Spell it. D-O-N.
What?
Your mom.
What?
M-O-N.
What? What? Nigga, yours, nigga.
Has a man to his right. With a flip. Jay Cutler.
Look at some crusty ass feet.
Gives him another first down. They were backed up to begin this drive. So yeah, good job by the offense.
Yeah, your feet look burnt.
Your feet look Diddy Kong. You're like an ostrich.
Goes through his progression. Defense pushes him out of bounds at the 32-yard line.
Whoa.
It's good that you drive him on to get something out of this draft.
He's searching for a receiver.
That's that thing. Whoop on that nigga. Whoop on. Let's go.
At the 12. Jay Cutler sure is.